This isn't possible. The mRNA vaccine works in the cell's cytoplasm and never enters the cell nucleus, where the DNA, your genetic material, lives. It's broken down quickly once it enters the cell and delivers the needed vaccine message to the cell's machinery. The virus spike protein is also rapidly broken down once there is no longer any mRNA. The vaccine does not alter the cell's DNA in any way.